Korea's roots and history lies in the fact that it was an agrarian society. And as a communal culture, it also gave rise to the development of agrarian music, dance, arts, and marches.
아, 농악이라는 농사를 지면서 힘들어하는 그런 부분을 풀어내기 위한 신명난 악기로 치면서 풍년을 기하고 이런 공동체 의식을 가짐으로써 같이 화합이 되고 그런 놀이를 하는 농악을 전통 놀이라고 볼 수 있습니다.
The Korean traditional 사물놀이, which uses 꽹가리, 장구, 북, and 칭, comes from this unique agrarian art. 농악 was a form of ceremonial rite where farming neighbors all gathered to relieve the stresses of the farming day, as well as to ask for bountiful crops. Even the instruments used in 농악 each hold meaning unto themselves. The 꽹가리 represents the sound of thunder. The 북, or drum, represents the earth and clouds. The 장구 symbolizes the sound of rain. And the 칭, symbolizes the wind embracing all of the elements. In order to create one harmonized sound using so many different instruments, there needs to be a conductor of sorts. In 농악, the 꽹가리 plays the part of the conductor. A large-scale 농악 ensemble moves to the signal and beat of the 상쇠. The 상쇠 holds the power to make the performers, flag holders, and dancers to move or stop on command. Of course, much like a Western ensemble, there too are solo performances within 농악. There's the 벚꾸놀이 that plats with 벚꾸, a drum-like instrument of 농악. And the spinning of plates on a long stick is called 번화놀이. All of these components sometimes act on their own volition and the time step to the beat of the conductor. But they all add to the excitement of this art form.
평택농악은 다른 지역에 없는 무동놀이가 또 백미라고 할 수 있습니다.
무동놀이 is when a younger child stands atop the shoulders of an adult and performs choreography. The Mudongnori of the Pyeongtaek Nongak Ensemble involves performing more than 3 meters high according to its formation. The seemingly dangerous stunt wows the spectators. As a national intangible cultural asset of Korea, it is also designated as a world intangible cultural heritage. The role of this performance that started as an ancestral rite has been substantially decreased as agriculture became modernized. But it is still loved as a performance art in which dance, music, and performing arts are all gathered as one.